piece is basically a modern approach to portrait art. A lot of the paintings have this sort of movie-esque letterbox feel, which really makes you hone in on the person's face. And that's what we wanted to do, and we wanted the viewer to get pulled into the piece like they would a movie. So with the Marilyn piece, we wanted to go beyond the photograph, you know, that kind of glamour, glitz, you know, fun 50s feel. So it has that twist to it. And with each portrait piece, we tried to grasp that time and period the person was in and captures them and their personality. Some people might mistake it for digital artwork, but I sketch it first, then we apply it to the canvas, and the whole thing's hand done from start to finish. It's a big process, but the result is amazing.